When I found out they got a Division I hockey program, I remember telling my brother one day, I was like, if they ever offered us, we're taking that scholarship without even like flying down. It took us about 10 minutes to make our decision. Since I've been here, I've been the happiest I've ever been in my entire life.
I remember that phone call, and they were in right away. You could tell that they were in right away. They could have gone anywhere they wanted, but they truly wanted to build something and be able to say, you know, back in 20 years, they started the program at Arizona State. And I think that's what makes Brinson and Steenn so special. They knew there were gonna be some hard days and some bumps in the road, and it's getting smoother the further down that road we get.
It's definitely been a bit of a change, but it's been a fun change, you know, coming from a small farming town in Northern Canada. The biggest change I've probably noticed is the clothing. I'm not kidding. Like, when I first came here, I brought my clothes that I usually wear in Canada that I thought were normal. And the first couple weeks I was here, everyone's like, what are you wearing? Kind of had to adapt to the whole style of clothing and just, you know, getting my accent made fun of once in a while. I'm blessed to live in such a beautiful city in Tempe and have year-round summer. You definitely can't complain about that. Definitely a nice change from the minus 40 below weather where I'm from. Getting a scholarship here really, really, really helped my parents. Many people don't know, but my parents actually went very much in debt and went bankrupt when I was about 14, 15 years old. I knew I could never go to university unless I got a scholarship. Me and my brother worked our butt off to get where we are today. It's absolutely incredible, and it's given me the chance to get an education and not just rely on hockey my whole life, to realize that, hey, if hockey were to end tomorrow, I got a backup plan. I will hold in my heart till the day I die that I can say, I didn't just get to play juniors with my brother, I got to go to university for 4 years with my brother, who is also my best friend. It just warms my heart knowing that, you know, we're both here for a reason. We both have an impact on this team. And I'm so blessed to be able to play this game every day, and any day could come to an end. My identity isn't built in hockey. My identity is built in God. I want to make the NHL and be able to show everyone that, you know, you can follow God and still play the sports you love. So that's really what my mindset has been changed to lately. Hockey isn't my life, but it's definitely a part of it, and something I can definitely help spread the word of God through, and that's something that I'm excited about, and we'll just see what the future holds. I sure hope it is hockey, because I love it and I wake up every day excited about the opportunity. I'm content with whatever happens. I'm going to trust God, and I'm excited.